Depending on the species and the presence of the recessive gene, tigers can have several color variations: white, golden, black, and even blue. However, reports of a blue or slate-colored variant, which is typical to the Maltese tiger, remain unconfirmed to this day. Golden tigers have light gold fur, pale legs, and faint orange stripes due to a recessive gene. Besides having an unusual color variation, their fur tends to be much thicker than that of a normal tiger. The tiger's distinctive patterns and stripes are unique to each individual. These patterns can even be used by scientists to identify the right animal. Another interesting fact is that the stripes are present not only on the fur, but also on the skin underneath.